us.
The new band is going to be something nobody's ever seen before.
Oh my God, those are my pants.
But they look so much better on me. We got a runaway, a cheap drummer, an old man.
Let's just play it.
A cover band singer.
They say you're going to be a rock star.
What do you think?
Holy.
If we want to knock people on their asses, then we've got to give them a show. I'm talking like a stadium show in the clubs. The fans, they're dying for some anarchy. So let's give it to them.
I work for Electric Records. You guys like a record kid?
I had managed the Scorpions, Bon Jovi, Skid Row, Kiss, but I have never been through what Motley Crue put me through.
I am sick and tired of not having any fun.
Everything's upside down and flip-flopping.
Motley Crue, no strangers to controversy.
Vince Neil was charged with vehicular manslaughter.
Tommy Lee and Heather Locklear have separated.
It's a degenerative bone disease.
Nikki Sixx has overdosed.
I know it's not going to be easy, but I believe in you guys.
We are Motley Crue.